Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen, who may qualify for acquisition of citizenship. So the law in effect at the time of birth determines whether someone born outside the United States to a U.S. citizen parent or parents is a U.S. citizen at birth. In general, these laws require that at least one parent was a U.S. citizen and the U.S. citizen parent had lived in the United States for a period of time. In addition, children born abroad may become U.S. citizens even after birth.